famous day in history, the men of the 7th Cavalry went fighting on. And from the rear a voice was heard, a brave young man with a trembling word rang loud and clear.
What am I doing here? Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Hey, Mr. Custer, please don't make me go. I had a dream last night about the coming fight. Somebody yelled attack, and there I stood with the arrow in my back. Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Look at them bushes out there. They're moving. And there's an engine behind every one. Hi, Mr. Custer. You mind if I be excused the rest of the afternoon? Hey, Charlie, duck your head. Well, you're a little bit late on that one, Charlie. Whew, I bet that's smart.
They were sure of victory, the men of the 7th Cavalry, as they rode on. But then from the rear a voice was heard, that same great voice with a trembling word rang loud and clear.
What am I doing here? Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Listen, Mr. Custer, please don't make me go. There's a redskin waiting out there, fixing to take my hair. A coward I've been called, 'cause I don't wanna wind up dead or bald. Please, Mr. Custer, I don't wanna go. Oh, I wonder what the engine word for friend is. Say friend. Kemosabe, that's it. Kemosabe! Hey out there, Kemosabe! Nope, that isn't it. Look at them out there. They're running around like a bunch of wild Indians. No, this ain't no time for joking.